Hi, I'm Old Sneelock. Welcome to another episode of Old Sneelock's Workshop. Working on the Sportfisher Clinton J500 outboard motor. It's a 5-horsepower engine, and it has a recoil starter. Recoil starter relies on two little springs like this. This one is snapped off so that it is no longer long enough to make the bend around the thing that it needs to bend around. So I have to make a new one. The spring is made from very lightweight wire. And I just happen to have a piece of spring about the same size. So I'm going to uncoil. This is a compression spring, but it's the right diameter of wire. So I'm going to uncoil it. You have to be careful, because when you get to the end, that little end on that wire is small enough, it'll stab you. Okay, so what I need to do is put two right angle bends in this. One here, and another one just like that. And I need to have the wire be long enough that it can wrap around and engage little dog. So now we go another bend here and another bend there. Now I clip off the extra. Tighten up that bend a little bit. Okay, now we go try putting it on. And if this works, I have to make another one. Let's just do that now. As long as I'm here, we're going to assume that it's going to work. It won't take long. The second one's always faster than the first. Okay, I'm going to take these two springs and I'm going to put them on that rewind. We'll see how that works. Might be a little stiff. Second one I made, I had to use a little stiffer spring. See what the problem is? I got this on upside down. That's why it didn't look right. Thank you. Oh, got that spring cracked. That's going into aluminum. I have to be careful, or I'll be putting another helicoil in. Okay. Let's put the shroud up. Put the screws. Put them in there so I wouldn't lose them. I don't want to drop these because they're stainless and they're not magnetic, as far as I can tell. I haven't really checked them. Probably should before I get too far along. Well, I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you have any suggestions for a new video, questions about today's video, or any of the other videos on the channel, just drop a note in the comments. You know I read them all. Thanks for watching. This video is not to be viewed by anyone under the age of 13 in the US or 16 in the European Union, without the express written permission of the parents or legal guardians of the underage person. Such written permission must be on file at the local government entity in charge of enforcing the rules and regulations established by the FTC. Anyone violating these terms is admitting by default that they hold harmless the owners and operators of this channel. Any and all questions should be addressed to your local branch of the FTC.